prepare to worship the Lord. We are approaching the end of January so fast, but we have already heard countless testimonies. It is your time to grab yours. So wherever you are, lift up your hands and just be in awe of God's majesty. Place your life into His hands, because entering into this 2024, leaving your life in His hands and trusting Him, I know you will carry your testimony in Jesus' name. Oh, we thank you. We bless your holy name, Lord Jesus. Thank you, King of glory. Thank you, blessed Father. Thank you, Holy Spirit of God. Thank you, Jesus. We reverence your name, Jesus. My life.
driving me.